A two-year effort to restore one of North Adelaide's historic buildings has been wrecked by a $1.5 million fire. The blaze erupting just as the owners prepared for a black tie party to mark the end of the renovation.
Smoke billows from an elegant 1850s building, a dream destroyed for owners who've laboured 2 years, turning the former temperance hall into a three-level mansion.
We realised the place was on fire, he just said, get dressed, get out.
The flames erupting as Mrs Radford and husband Martin slept, Petchnauser Murphy alerting them to the danger.
Yes, it's that bark.
Before going to bed, the couple tested a new fireplace, then put it out. But radiant heat later set timber alight on a nearby lift well.
When we ran past the lift shaft to get out of the building,
yes,
the door was shut, but you could see it was glowing.
30 firefighters battled for over 4 hours, struggling to reach the flames through the roof.
We can only access the roof space about halfway along the building.
After cutting a hole, crews on two sky cranes poured water from above. The home suffering $1.5 million in damage, but saved from complete destruction.
All the facades are intact, and indeed it's been a great save for the owners, but also I think for the whole of Adelaide.
Little comfort for the Radfords, as the owner of a fire protection business, Martin's proof that no one is immune from disaster.
We must be devastated.
Adding to the owner's heartbreak, they were just days away from hosting a dinner party with family and friends to celebrate the completion of their renovations.
Martin's really sort of put his heart and soul into it.
Pride and joy. It was your little episode of the block in the heritage house.
Yeah, gutted for them. It's really sad.
Vassal Melandris, 10 News.